Hello amazing viewers, welcome back to another ground video featuring the incredible WhatsApp bot. Brace yourselves, because what I am about to share is not only mind-blowing but also entirely complimentary hosting that ensures it operates tirelessly 24/7. Now here is the secret sauce. Follow my carefully crafted steps to keep this bot alive around the clock. But before we dive into the magic, I have got a humble request. Smash that like button and hit that subscribe button if you are new to our channel for a continuous flow of riveting content. Alright, let's jump into the enchanting process. First of all, open any browser and you will get this bot GitHub link in our description box, and paste this link in the browser. So now our step one is for this repo, which is mandatory. So for that, click on three dots and click on desktop site. Now click on fork. And refresh it if it doesn't load. Don't change anything here and click on create fork. Now you can remove that desktop site mod. Step 2 is optional but gives you the power to customize your bot. Click on config.js file. Click on three dots and click on edit in place. Now here you can customize according to you, and after that click on commit changes and go back to GitHub page. For now I won't change anything. Now our step 3 is scanning the QR code. Click on run button. Now just click on three dots and open in desktop site so that you can scan it properly. We'll load again. May take a few minutes or few seconds to load. Now open your WhatsApp. And click on link device and link a device. Now scan the QR code. After scanning QR code, you will receive a JSON file in your own chat. Save it for later. Now go back to GitHub page. Scroll up and click on three dots. Click on upload files. Choose your files. And upload that dinuwah.data.json file here. And click on commit changes. Now our step 4 is choosing a hosting platform which is free of cost. If you have Heroku, then go for it, but if you don't have, then we will use Replit. So let's create Replit account. If you already have Replit account, then don't use it because it won't work. Just create a new Replit account like mine. We will use Tempman for sign up. Just copy the email. And click on sign up and click on continue with email. Now paste your mail and give your password and click on create account. Now go back to your mail and verify your account. Now here is the most important thing. We will get more RAM and storage in Pro version. You just need a mobile number. You can use your number, or if you don't have, then you will get this 2NR app in our Telegram and you can download it from there. Or you can download it from Play Store also. Now open the app and click on registration and sign up with your email and password. Now go back to Tempware. And just verify your account by clicking on this link. Click on this blue button and just verify. Now your account is verified. Go back to 2NR app and click on login. Login with same email and password. Just enable microphone permission. No need to give other permissions. Now click on plus icon and give any name here. And just click on save button. And click on I agree 2 times and click on save. Again save. You will get the number. Copy the number and paste it here. Just select country as Poland and paste the number here. Now click on continue. You will get the OTP into an RA. Paste your OTP here. Now go back to your GitHub repo. and copy this complete link from address bar. If you have any problem or error while this process, you can text in the comment box. Now click on create a REPL, click on import from GitHub. Now paste your repo here and click on import from GitHub. Now don't do anything here. Now our most important step is create an account on Uptimer robot. Why? Because it will make your bot alive 24 hours. If you miss this step, then your bot may stop working anytime. So create an account here using tempmail. Click on register now. And go back to your email and verify your account. Dive robot account is ready. Now go back to replit page. If you are in desktop site mode, then remove it. In the bottom you will see a run button. Click on it. It will take some time. If it doesn't start, just press enter, it will start. Now you can see it started running all commands. Now copy this URL from the address bar and just follow what I am doing. Paste it somewhere as it is. Now you have to type give a dot and give your replit username without @ symbol. Like for me it is WOKAMIT549. You should give your username. And the last is .repl.co and copy this link. Now go to Uptimer robot account. Click on monitor. Select monitor type as HTTPS. Friendly name anything. And paste the URL which you just created. Remaining, don't change anything here. and scroll down. And click on orange button. Now your account is created. Now let's test the bot commands. You can see our bot is working fine. So if you have any doubt, you can text in comment box and join our Telegram and WhatsApp group from description box. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe our channel.